Let me forward it first, right?
You see these tiny dots are actually coming down.
And now all of them are coming down.
Yeah, but not yet the radial sigma is coming out yet. And then you have to keep pushing at this juncture. I don't know if you can notice there's actually a radial opaque dot inside the sheath.
Let's
just move on to the little horse dusting. We're quite a bit behind and we have to get Dr. Nikonik to the airport in time. So.
Okay. So, let's run. You can see again the deployment. Then we switch to the echo. And I think then we are almost ready to release. That echo looks good.
So there was a next run as well, wasn't there?
Now you can see all the, now this is the, all of them are pointing up.
Now we see it, yeah.
And these tiny dots actually form at the same line as the radial opaque dots.
Mm-hmm.
Here, it means the umbrella is fully open. Mm-hmm. And the distal end is completely asymptomatic.
Okay,
is there a bubble there?
To the echo? Huh?
Is there a bubble there?
Is there what?
Bubble. Distal. Yeah. Well. Distal. Yeah. 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 Sitting in the, at the lobe level where we wanted to be, most of it below the circumflex vessel, you can see that the disc is nicely covering the orifice. And then if you look in this 1-5 view, the column of view, what you see is obviously the lobe has been deployed in the superior lobe of the appendage, and you can see the disc, and there is a bit of a gap still, similar to before, but much less. But the device does seem to be under tension, the disc. You can see that concavity as well. So if we're happy with that, there is a small gap. I don't think it's fully covering the appendage as it stands. I'm just going to show you a 3D of that as well.
Let's go on the angiogram.
And you can just see there on 3D that there's a slight gap at the back there.
Not much on the fluoro.
Very small gap on fluoro. You see
that big fluoro bit? You change some colour, we'll show it.
Yeah, it's much less than it was from previously, but there's a tiny, tiny gap that you can just see around the back there.
Okay.
But I wonder whether that will disappear once you release it.
Once you release the device, it will disappear.
So let's release now.
Then you measure the diameter of the disc at 135 degrees. It just shows that it shortens by a few millimeters.
Yeah.
So I will release now.
That's just a straightforward screw mechanism, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. So you see it goes towards